downstairs. Okay. So he managed to save up and get this operation where he had an elephant's trunk implanted or down south, and that's a surprise for his girlfriend, you know. So they went out for a date anyway.
And, why is it looking at me? Is this just the back?
No, no, your pockets weren't hanging out, I couldn't see the trunk. But anyway, this fella, he had the elephant's trunk implanted on the end of his doolally, right? So he brings his girlfriend out to dinner, right? And they're there at the table, and they're having the starter and the soup, and there's butter, and there's a bowl of bread rolls. And suddenly, without him knowing, the trunk came up from behind the table and felt its way along and grabbed a bread roll and went under the table. And the girlfriend was amazed. And then he had to tell her, you know, what he'd done. And she goes, wow, that's an amazing trick, but, you know. He goes, oh, that's nothing. Wait till you see him try and shove it up your backside, you know. Painful. Obviously, I won't be invited back next year.